step a little closer, just a little bit.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered together today in the sight of God and in the face of this company to join together this man and wife in holy matrimony. Marriage has been ordained by God and should be well respected by all of humanity. Therefore, marriage should not be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but discreetly and reverently in the sight and in the fear of God. Into this holy estate today, these two individuals come forth, Marcia McFarland and Bruce Jefferson. If there's anybody who can show just cause why they should not legally be joined together, let them speak now or forever hold their peace. Amen. Amen. Who will give away this bride this afternoon?
Yeah, I do.
Amen. Amen. Thank you very much. Brother Groom. Bruce, will you have this woman to be thy wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her, keep her, comfort her, both in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keeping yourself only unto her, as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Marcia, will you have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love, honor, keep him, comfort him, in both sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keeping yourself only unto him, as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Amen. Can you join hands and face each other, please? Bruce, would you repeat after me?
I, Bruce Jefferson.
Take thee, Marcia McFarland.
Take thee, Marcia McFarland.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy law.
According to God's holy law.
And therefore.
And therefore.
I give you my life.
I give you my life.
Amen.
Amen.
I, Marcia McFarland.
Take thee, Bruce Jefferson.
Take thee, Bruce Jefferson.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forth.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy law.
According to God's holy law.
And therefore.
And therefore.
I give you my life.
I give you my life.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. We're going to ask our musician, Paul Ingram, to come with a solo inspiration for the couple.
Ring on Bruce's ring finger and repeat after me.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
And with all my worldly goods.
And with all my worldly goods.
I give unto you.
I give unto you.
In the name of the Father.
In the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And with all my worldly goods.
And with all my worldly goods.
I give unto you.
I give unto you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.
For as much as Bruce and Marcia have consented together today in holy wedlock, and have witnessed the same before God and in the sight of this company, and have heretofore given and pledged their life to each other, I, by the power vested in me by the state of New York, now pronounce that they are man and wife, in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. But therefore God has joined together, let no man put us under. Let the church say amen.
Amen.
My friends, I present to you for the first time, as we stand to our feet, Mr. and Mrs. Bruce and Marcia McFarland Jefferson.
Yes.
You may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, please receive them as they process in their own way. Bruce,
yes.
Marcia Jefferson, to the glory of God. Amen.
Amen.
Okay, we got gloves on. We're gonna take Darnella, take a couple of pictures up here. Thanks, Leah. But I gotta get Paul.
Long time.
Just step down. Be careful stepping down. I wanna get Paul and Reverend Miller's envelopes to and Mayor. Hey, we did it! They weren't getting it. My signature, everybody, you go here. And Reverend Miller is up here. He knows. He's done this so many times. Hey, what's up, Shing? I thought you were gonna put your engagement ring on the door. print your name above, your name and address, and print the city. Hey, that's quite the bouquet. But you're here, signature. Was this a print? Signature. Well, he wanted to get it. And you put the state, print the city, Brooklyn, New York. Brooklyn. Sweating a little bit.
Yeah.
Yes. Pick them up. No, we're gonna go in front of the Brooklyn Museum,
okay,
because they said they might have a rally going on at Grand Army Plaza.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
And we're gonna try, after we do pictures at the Brooklyn Museum, we'll try to swing by Grand Army, and if it's too crowded, then we're just gonna come back here, change, and then go. Yeah.
Oh. Let me tell my.
Bruce, can I have you just, your microphone's working. Can you all just say thank you, everybody, for watching, and how do you feel right now?
Okay. Thank you, everyone, for watching. It was great.
On behalf of Mr. and Mrs. Jefferson, we would like to thank everyone
that
tuned in and shared in our day with us. And unfortunately, we couldn't have you here, but we know you're here in spirit, and you tuned in on YouTube for us, and we appreciate all the support and love. Thank you once
again. Thank you all.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
That's from Bruce and Wheezy. Because you're the new you're the Wheezy now. You're going to be Wheezy. You're going to be Wheezy. Thank you.
I'm sorry.
No, you were fine. You were fine. You can go ahead. All right. Thank you. Good.